Tell them how much I hate you. Tell them how much I hate you. Because this is... Shay, welcome back to my channel where everything's gonna be okay. So a couple days ago it was Valentine's Day, and as I promised, I was gonna do a little vlog and just show you how the day went. It was a really good day, successful. This was my first Valentine's Day, so I was really excited for whatever it was gonna be, but I got super surprised and it was more than what I was expecting. And yeah, I'm just gonna show y'all everything, what happened, how the day went, and a nice little vlog, and I hope you all enjoy. So the first gift I put together for my boyfriend was a basket. I got the idea from Pinterest. I'll show the example that I saw on there. Yeah, I'll put that picture there, but this is what I came up with. I'll show us in it in a few seconds. So a little disclaimer before you see everything in there. My boyfriend's pretty healthy. He works out, all that kind of stuff. So I did not want to get him a basket full of junk and candy and chocolate. He doesn't even really like chocolate. So it's a little different, but it's unique to him. And I think that's amazing. You know, get something relevant to the person you're getting a gift to. That's the best way to give a gift. So, I got pistachios, 3 bags of pistachios, his favorite little snack, his favorite nut. Got some gummy worms. That is a candy, but it's an acceptable candy. He likes gummy worms, so we put those in there, 3 bags of gummy worms. Trail mix, you know, not something else healthy. 3 bags of that are in there. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Trail mix, yummy. Then I put a little bear in there. He's cute, you know, just... little bear. Valentine's themed. We got some Gatorades in here. Got some red and orange ones, 4 of each. The orange ones are a little smaller than the red ones. You know, just made a little pattern in there. Underneath all the junk, I got him a couple of shirts. I will most definitely show you the shirts in a second. I guess I need to unfold them. Well, here we go. Mind you, I'm looking a little crazy right now. Just chilling. This light will come. So I'm gonna show y'all the shirts real quick. Start with the first one. Okay. Good vibes only. That's very him. He's a very good vibes having person. So this is the one he picked out. We're in Zara together. Yeah. And you know, I was just like, just pick someone out, I'll get it for you. And I did. It says to Hovan, to cry. Hovan is French for young, too young to cry. It's a really pretty like blue color. I might need to get me a shirt this color too. So we can match, and it's, you know, it's a cute color. So that's this one. They look really big. I promise you, he's not that big. They're mediums, but no, this is a large. He, once again, he picked this out, but anyway. Then this is the last shirt. Oh, by the way, the 2 shirts I got from Fashion Nova. I may have a Fashion Nova addiction. You know, I was getting my Valentine's Day little put together, and I was like, you know what? Let me look at the men's section real quick, you know? And these shirts stuck out to me because they're very him. I looked at them like, that is so Damonte. This one says vibes too. This is the back of it. It's an 8 ball. I don't know what the 8 ball mean. I guess that's something about being lucky. But the color's cute. He has some shoes with like this pink in it, so he could wear it with that. Then on the front, just one little 8 ball, and it says vibes again. Really cute. He really likes like graphic tees, you know, something simple. Put on some sneakers, nice jeans. I think I did a good job. So yeah, those are all the shirts, and that's pretty much everything that was in the basket.
So yeah, I put everything back in the basket as it was. No, maybe I should move the bear to the center. No, I like him better right here.
Yeah. So that's the first part of his gift, the first of two. It was really hard thinking of a lot of stuff to give for him, and I was like low key on a budget. So, you know, I just wanted to be thoughtful and sweet. And I think this is nice, right? How many guys are getting cute little Valentine's Day baskets from their girlfriends? Not that many.
Came this like card thing. I had something else I had made, but I didn't like how it came out. So this was once again low key a little last minute. But I think it's kind of sweet and it's funny, and he likes to laugh. He laughs at everything. So Damonte really prides himself on being from DC. So you know, it kind of pops out. It's pretty cute. And then I took a couple of DC slang phrases he say. Put them in little love quotes. I love you, Mo. Oh, God, you're my baby. I jaw like don't ever want to lose you. Kill, I fell in love with you. Not trying to jazz it, but you really have got my heart. You're the mumbo sauce to my fries. I want to be with you forever. You did. And this is just a little ending little thing. A young king from Southeast. I pray we never part. Because the month homes, I love you with all my heart. Oh, and this little group is Jai, like, oh my god, look what I just said, Jai, like, ah. But this mama sauce, I mean, this glitter glue is kind of the color of mama sauce, so I just sprinkle that on there. I know it's very arts and craft, but it's cute, and he can hang it up and it'll pop out at him, and it's cute. And it's different. And once again, who is taking the time to do stuff like this for their boyfriends? I didn't think so. Happy Valentine's Day. We got some lollipops. And mommy got you a bear. Look. Like it? You do. Yes. Okay. You get one, okay? It's the morning. You get one, okay? You do the rest later, okay? Okay. Is it good? I'll do it again. Hold on. So you already have a lollipop. Thank you. Your little roses. They're so cute. They came together in like a little bouquet. He likes lollipops, so. Worked out. And see, he wanted his little friendly. You only are getting one this morning. You shouldn't even have that. No, give it to me. It has plastic on it. I'm gonna go get my makeup done. Start the sleigh. Got Weenie with me. You gonna behave? Let's hope he behaves so it's an easy process. Side note, look how cute Weenie looked today. Valentine's sleigh for Mace. Oh my god, he is so cute. I got my face beat extra early because I'm not going to have free time. Mace is asleep right now, so I'm probably going to take a nap with him. Then he's going to eat some dinner. I'm going to give him a bath. Then we go see my baby. Don't I look so good? Like, look, no filter. Natural lighting, like. Ooh, look at the lashes. Ooh, thank you. Shout out to Queen Bee. I don't know how many. I think it's two N's, three E's. I'm gonna
put her page down below or something. Because she needs all the credit for this. All the credit. Hit her up. She slays hair too. Like, she does the thing. Clearly. With my baby. He got his gifts.
Thank you.
I'm about to see what my gifts and surprises. Ooh. I'm pretty nervous.
Come on, baby, baby, baby.
Why your butt cheek hanging out? Maybe I should have got you a belt. I got a belt. Well, put it on. I don't know. Oh my gosh. Hey, take this. This is yours.
Take your time. Put your hand up.
So he made his room pink for me, and pink is my favorite color. Like, it's the only color I care about is pink. And the room is pink. Like, big, beautiful. Is the bear pink?
Yeah, it's pink.
It's a big, beautiful pink bear. He is huge. I got all his candy. My favorite gummy bears. A promise ring. Never have I ever had a promise ring. I cried. I cried. I love him so much. But I hate him. I hate him because I love him.
Oh. Maybe you had to call for me. I love you more than God. You my baby. I don't, like, don't ever want to lose you. You feel me? Kill, I fell in love with you. Not trying to jazz it, but you were like, My hop. Oh, God, you my hop. You're the mama salt to my fries. You did. I want to be with you forever. You did. A young came from the south. These I pray we never apart. Because Damonte, sensor. I love you all in my heart. You did. Got the Gatorade. You did.
You're looking nice, Danny.
Got my little heart. Got my little teddy bear. You did.
So you need no other fucking teddy bear.
She got my pistachios. You did. She got me some gummy, yummy worms. Gummy for your tummy. Make you feel like Bugs Bunny. You
don't do all that. It's so annoying.
She got Hardee's. She got me some trail mix.
How you know that's trail mix?
She got me some trail mix.
How you know that's trail mix?
I know trail mix. I eat trail mix.
I feel like you know more than you're supposed to know.
Come on, sis. She got me a shirt. She got me a shirt.
Well, I got first two that you don't know about.
Okay, babe. Yeah. Okay.
Don't I match your 10?
Okay. Oh, yeah. It's good. Mm. Thank you, babe. I'm a Fashion Nova. Mm-hmm. I'm a Fashion Nova boy.
Yeah, there you go.
I'm a Fashion Nova man. She got the. I know this, Zara.
What the fuck is that music going for?
From the back.
My video better not get taken down.
On your old video. Ooh. She got me another shirt. Okay.
That's for your sixes.
For my what?
Your sixes.
For my what?
Your sixes.
Ooh.
That one got wrinkly as hell. I've folded it so many times.
It's cool. I'm always rocking the wrinkly shirts. Yeah, more gaining and things like that. And I love you. What's up?
Hold on, trust. Thank you, Damonte. I'll forever, ever, ever remember this. About to go out for dinner with my baby. Ooh. Holding my hand. I like you.
Love you too, baby. You love me.
Yeah, you gonna come
on a date, kind of nervous.
not too.
I keep you on a budget, payday tomorrow.
I think I only want to.
Cajun chicken.
It's like a sauce.
It's a little.
I mean, it's not like spicy chicken, but seasoned chicken, like seasoned grilled chicken over rice.
It's not spicy.
Yeah,
not
spicy.
Like Popeyes do Cajun.
So what comes with the chicken parmesan?
Just like the grilled chicken with the marinara sauce, cheese, and the noodles. So it's like.
You can replace that with rice.
Wait, so you want the chicken and the red sauce and cheese over rice?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want chicken parmesan with rice?
I want a noodle.
You sure? Because you can't send it back if you don't like it.
For real?
Yeah, because if you switch something up, you gotta, take it as is. But
you don't got a picture?
The chicken, this Cajun chicken over rice already comes with like a lemon butter sauce over the rice. So you don't need the rest.
You good. That's your best side.
I like this side.
I
can't see my dimples.
Hey, this is good. Yeah, this is our dinner right here, man. First time signing together, you know. Send it with my baby.
That's the next Valentine.
Stay right here. Oh, that's your door. Okay. Ooh.
He tried it.
Why was you doing, sis?
Man,
they got water, no stool.
Yeah, I put my mouth
on it
already.
Hey, them Instagram views going out here. Everybody go like some pictures on Instagram. You need.
But, what was I going to say? Next Valentine's Day. So whatever we do, we're gonna have it all in the bag. So I have a little indoor.
never told baby with me. Now today she wanna talk baby.
You're lying.
Terrible.
Don't let me pull up the receipts. Cause you know I have receipts.
Receipts.
All I have to do is search baby in my phone.
Baby in her phone. All she gonna do is just take one of her old niggas that wanna put a baby in, and then lie.
No one said
well,
that.
She knows she's doing. Yeah, she knows what she's doing. It's cool though.
Nobody's ever said that to me.
I don't know how I get it. Like, look at me and look at her. She looks.
You and your mouth.
Hey,
nah, that's too much.
Yeah.
What a tattoo.
Oh, she wants her little tattoo. Cover it with her shirt.
Don't you?
Hey. Hey. I wish we had a more romantic type thing. But this is more like motel type thing. But with the little restaurant thing, where you like you inside a little cabin. I mean, you inside a little trailer. Little trailer thing. You know, in the back in the days, they would have told us how to trailer.
I wasn't born back in the day, Grandpa.
She was a grandpa. She tried to call me grandpa. You look like a grandpa.
Your hair was a good job,
like
gray earlier.
She be hating on the hair. She be hating on the hair. Because her hater.
Oh, baby. I like
hater.
I like your haircut, by the way.
Thank you.
Too
bad
you don't
have hair. Oh, yeah. My little size. I gotta be right here. Look at the face. Look at the face. Show the face. Show the face. Yeah. Creepy.
Your mama.
Oh, what's on my mama? I raise hell with
anything.
I raise hell. You talking about my mom?
Go ahead and embarrass
her.
You look ugly.
She over there texting my. I can tell you exactly. Let's do what he's done.
She reposted
my little video. But, oh, there they go. There they go.
What video?
The video when I sent her all my friends like the setup. I sent them all the setup. She reposted.
That's cute.
Look. Gotta take the video. You want
me?
Yeah.
No, I mean it really was cute.
I always tell her to smile. Look, smile, baby. Smile, baby. No.
I'm gonna put that gift right there.
Y'all go on my Twitter. Right, y'all go on my Twitter. Y'all see the little gift thing.
I'm gonna put it in the video.
Y'all won't die laughing, I'm telling you.
I'm gonna put it in the video.
I say, don't. She say, don't.
You think you funny.
She said, I think I'm funny.
Like a bunny.
Bunny.
Yeah.
You know, tummy.
I want to bunt the
tummy.
Kid like a rabbit.
She always talking about kids. She always talking about kids. What is up to? She ain't never said. I'm trying to make $1 million.
Oh, baby, I do say that. Don't play with me.
She said, I'm trying to have $1 million. I'm just playing. That's my baby.
I do want to bunt the kids like a rabbit.
I can't wait to see my baby in the route that she wanted to take, you know. She wanted to be successful. I know she's gonna be successful. I know she's like, I'm gonna be behind. I'm like, yeah, that's my dude. That's my dude.
We have a special round of time, baby. So just let me know what you want.
That's my dude.
I'm like,
can I get that chicken with grease?
It's
good. It's
alright. I don't have a biscuit.
Do what you
want to
do. You just talk.
No, because I couldn't hear myself. But you know what I thought about Valentine's Day? Giving women all these chocolates and candy and all that. They get them fat. You know why? Because you're already going to get them pregnant. So why not get fat? Right?
Uh-oh.
I don't know what I'm saying. It's
Such a good day. This is my first real Valentine's, and I really love my boyfriend. Right now, in present tense, I don't know where this is gonna go, but I'm so scared to lose him. If anything was to happen, he really is the one. He makes me feel. I don't think anyone else would ever make me feel that way. I'm so tired. I need to cry. I'm so happy and I'm so in love. I hope y'all enjoy. So that's the end of the vlog. Thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, it was such a good day. And yeah, be sure to like, comment, subscribe if you haven't. Follow me on all my social media. Everything's below. And that's it. Thanks.